And I used arrow keys to move the map.
One?
Yeah, I used arrow keys to move around the map. That was my DotA 1 experience. I just used arrow keys and I switched my hands really quick.
I'm fucking sorry for your experience, man.
I owned, man.
I just remember that as soon as you got more than like 3 usable items, the game got really difficult to play. Maybe that's why people just stack